me or someone else. Alex, look at it. I'm 10 years old. My life is half gone. I don't even know if I'm black with white stripes. White, black stripes. Marty, you need a song. Alex, please let me. Oh, yes, it's a wonderful song. I think it's
because
I say everything we need is right here in the zoo.
You know what else I say?
Ain't nothing in the world gonna tear us apart. Oh, okay. You're my friend. Sing it with me. Ain't nothing in the universe that could come.
No, I got it.
What is it, Melman?
Okay. You know how I have that last infection and I have to get up every 2 hours? Well, I got up to pee, and I looked over at Marty's hand, which, you know, I usually don't do. I don't know why, but I did. And this time I looked
what,
over
Melman?
And...
What's going on?
It's Marty. He's gone.
Gone? What do you mean, gone?
How long has he been working on this?
Marty! Marty!
He wouldn't sit down there.
Marty! Marty! Marty!
Connecticut!
He would.
Oh no! What are we gonna do? We gotta call somebody!
Hello? Get me missing animals! And hurry! We've got a lost probably on the way to Connecticut by now, and we're gonna need.
Hello?
Wait a second. We can't call the people.
Mm-hmm, I know that's right.
We gotta go after him.
Go after him?
He's not thinking straight.